Greetings, this is Wonderland. Welcome back to Let's Play an English Haunting. Where we have found the box with a very sturdy lock that we need to break. But we have nothing to break it with. I'm not sure how the rope would help, but might as well try it, I guess. No. Maybe. Okay, that works. Probably works, I guess. It's sketchy too. Although he could be flustered, I guess. Can we see what's in the box? Because I'm curious now. I mean, we don't even have, like, clothing or gear or food or water. We just go in the forest like that. That's a great way to die. Trumpets. Super weird. This guy is super weird. Again, not very trustworthy. Still going to see what's in here. Can I? Probably not. I keep the mallet though. Maybe I can take the lamp. No. Let's just go completely unprepared. Yes, we are talking about you. All right, I guess we can't do anything here. To the Black Forest. Mist Labyrinth. Oh, I hate labyrinths. Go left, go right, go up or down. Try to find the way. Usually in a not so logical manner. Alright, let's save it. It gets too hard. I can always do it off screen. Alright. Splitting the path. Down or straight? Yeah. We should have listened to that guy. Oh, a rock. The symbol. Where am I? Oh wait, that's me. Where's the other guy? Wow, we found it easily enough. Well, we found the rock easily enough. But it doesn't point anywhere, so... Ah, more rocks. All of them. Jesus. That sounds like a ship. Oh, damn. That guy has any better days. He's dead, right? No. Oh, he was a bad guy. Maybe. So it's Price that had the thing in the box. Oscar was actually right. Sorry, they look like druids who have underrated the pagans. These guys are crazy. Things escalated quickly. We still have the mallet. Maybe I can hit someone.
Betrayal!
Good guy. Fucking cults. Someone is following us. Oh, there is Oscar. Oh, damn. Man, everyone's dying. Oh, Poor guys. And all because of price. He sent us there without I guess we'll go to the lighthouse. Try to help the other guy. Nope. Okay, let's go to the tent. Break the fucking books. Just have listened to fucking Oscar. He wouldn't be dead. You little bitch. Damn. I guess we shouldn't have expected that guy, although he was acting crazy. Damn. This guy needs to die. We have this fucking mallet. This is awesome. Save it. Well, right. Tools bigger than brawn, which is why humanity exists, basically. Damn, how did they hide the evidence exactly? All of them. Maybe they are part of it, the cops. Part of the order. That would make sense. Nice line. All right, back to London. What the? Is that the guy that we're searching for the whole game? Let's back. And fun. We're gonna play a sim? We are gonna play as him. Okay. Pass back. Give me a second. And the back. Sorry about that. I love it when someone calls me and I call them right back and they don't reply. For fun. Can I speak to any of these peoples? Hello? And of course now they call me back. God damn it. Alright, I'm back after multiple phone calls. The game won't pause when you're talking to people. You can't press escape, which every game should have that. You press escape, the game pauses. But nope. So it kept going and going and going. So I had to load, which was bugged. And then I had to close the game, reopen the game. And now we'll have to find the Dean again. Okay, it was very easy to find the first time, but now I guess I'm missing the appropriate person. No, I don't want the door, dude. Okay, there we go. Now we can see. So that is the Dean we were talking about, right? There we go. I actually told them that he didn't steal them. Probably the rector. But he didn't steal them. We just clarified the whole matter. All right. Yeah, already been there. Of course, she has a good relation with Scotland Yard. We'll go to the house first. Okay. Can we save this time? Great. Detecting. The voice is all over the place. It's kinda low now. Sassy. This game is so pretty. Poor guy. He was missing an arm. Actually, that's pretty detailed, I think. Maybe give him some money? No, we can't. Just right about that. What? You are fucking rich as hell. You can't give him a bill? Poor guy, just stay there. Well, the strat is useless, so. Are they chasing him? Maybe. Alright, let's talk to Rupert again. And we'll do that next time, actually. A bit here, keep detecting. This is a very good game. I have some issues with it. Mainly that you can't pause while dialogue is happening. You can load, you have to play it out and then load if you like. Or the no highlight thing, but it's very... There are very small concerns. And about the highlight, we haven't actually found anything that requires intense pixel handling or anything. It's very... clear, so not really that much of a problem. Other than that, it's a very nice game, very good atmosphere, very nice setting, fantastic music, really into it. But yeah, we'll see more next time. For now, thank you for watching, as usually. Feel free to leave me a comment, subscribe, like, you know the drill. Have a good day. See you next time.